play.
Default to default.
Yeah, lovely.
How often you see that? Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper. Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there. Restarting at 2-0. Wallach.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. In quickly. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Please. Oh, he's
got the ball.
Gann. Prick. Riff.
Good pass.
Default to Rudd.
Playlets.
All of our goals are headers.
Yeah, that last night we was putting them in for
again.
Fun.
He is feeling that special delight at the moment. That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0.
That happens when you don't have Chris up top. No, it's true, because it's like the ball gets moved around a lot more across that front line. Chris is very direct.
Yeah.
Read the play well to intercept. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Oh, you lucky cunt.
Shevchuk. Chan. And they've cut it out. Little piece of interplay between the two.
Ball. Cheers, mate.
Oh, lucky. Oh, are you serious?
Good play.
Keeps the ball in his grasp. I'm in with a challenge. On the attack here.
Ah, sorry, Andy.
Oh, still got it.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught.
And here's the shot.
Oh.
Volleys for goal.
Goalkeeper. Going the goal.
That's a good spot by the defender. And shoots.
Hit me on the for
oh, good play.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. There's some potential in this move.
The ball has gone up to indicate carnage in the middle of the minutes.
Ref. Disadvantage, ref. Not again.
Poor guy.
He gets up to go back down.
We have to have a little break off this to eat, so the food's ready.
You got Richie?
Said I have to take a little break after this to eat my pizza.
All right, mate.
Who's watching my stream? Is that you, Andy?
Me.
No, was she?
Well, that was. If you heard that, it's probably me up listening to mine. Well, we wait to see my volumes are not quite loud. I'm on mine at the minute.
But you don't win the game at half time.
Could be.
Well, that.
But if you meant someone's watching, yeah, it's been ripped for the audio.
His head here.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Rebel.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
What are you doing, mate? Losing 3-0.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target. And the shot's on here. The shot gets blocked.
Damn.
You can see the deflection there. Corner. to the supporting player. There goes the cross.
Oh. Here's Matt Lucky.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Good reading of the play by the defender. It's with all stars. How dangerous is this Allen for the away team, playing offside now?
Well, it's something that they have done this season, and they've done it with a bit of success at times.
Easy work for the keeper here. He's coming forward with some danger.
Oh.
It's a chance. No, it's offside. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go.
Oh, great ball.
I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Lucky.
A timely challenge. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Facchetti. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, it's changed back the other way.
Nice.
Capuano. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Oh,
already been in the referee's book, and it's another foul.
In the right of the box.
Damn it.
Weir. That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. Oh, cool. Not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Welsh. Good, strong tackle.
Lucky. Nice. Right.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Attacking well here. And it's with Robin. He's got his shot off now.
Oh, keeper, what are you doing?
I wiped him out as well, thought he was going to give a pin.
Nice play.
Got that one for free.
Possession
of
that
header.
Okay. Looking good, this move. And it will go into the middle now. There'll be a signal here at the corner.
Great play.
Oh, that's
great
ball. Way too much red.
Could be dangerous. Crosses in. Shot off.
Oh, how.
Lucky man, good effort. Cheers, man.
Fucking hell, why did they go straight at him?
Right.
It's with Robin. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, down on the touchline. And here's the shot. Great
save.
By a diving goalkeeper.
Well, another wonderful save by a goalkeeper who must rate as one of the world's best.
How short that player is, man.
And he's headed it goalwards. Shots on here. And he's put it in for the goal. Well, he's kept the shot down and slotted it into the back of the net. Keeper didn't stand a chance. It's very late here, and it's almost a postscript to the match, isn't it?
Well, I think the other team, the leading side, knocked off there. They thought they'd won it already.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. is coming forward with some danger.
Okay.
Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners. It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose, but maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a reckless thing to do now.
Oh, nice.
And the cross is in, and it's the goalkeeper's ball quite clearly. A wasted cross.
That's a good play.
There's going to be 3 minutes added on. Good forward play from them. Now he can cross it. Tackle here. Well, the crowd love this. A goalkeeper coming up for a corner. And shoots! Turned off.
What the fuck?
Keep up.
Terrific start.
That's the 90th minute of FIFA. That's what it does to us.
Good job we got that cushion.
Fine.
Played.
Well played.
Yeah, nice one.
And then, safety.
Yeah, nice. My acceleration's gone up.
So, it's not job done yet, but three vital points. Well, it's
6 points from four games. Might as well stop this broadcast for a little bit then, is it, Richie? How long do you reckon you'll be?
10:15.
Yeah, sweet. Yeah, a good couple of games there. Cheers for watching, and we'll carry on in a bit. I've just seen another message from Chris. It didn't actually come up on my phone. I've just seen it on the Xbox. He says, cheers for the invite, you pricks.
Fucking invention.